being took for granted was the thing that she accepted, and she didn't need those things to make her happy, and she never seemed to notice he didn't kiss and hold her. She did, she never did say so. And I've gone to search for love I need so badly. And I've needed you so long that I just can't keep holding on. She never meant to come back home, and she did. She never did say so to daddy.
Now, if you're all wondering and guessing, that was me. I'm trying to figure out how old I was when I did that, but I still had my baby teeth, so I couldn't have been older than 10 years old. Well, thanks for coming up here and visiting me. Are you sitting close by?
I'm way back there.
He's way back there. Oh, I'm so glad you could come up. Can I have a hug? Thank you so much. Thank you, sweetheart. Be careful. What a cutie. I love kids. Music and kids go very well together. And as you can see, I started singing at a very, very young age. I started singing in clubs as early as 8 years old. So I started young. And the only way I really could get my start at that age was for local bands to invite me up on stage in the bars and so on to get up and sing and do my thing. So I'm very grateful for that. And so every city that I go to, I like to bring up some young local talent to give them a chance to show their stuff. So please welcome to the stage tonight, Kaylee Irvin. She's only 8 years old.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, you look beautiful. I have a jacket just like that. It's pretty cool.